Mumford and Sons were laughing more than crying, despite the fact that their lead singer had devolved into
Nathan Lane.
Fumbling with his guitar, trying to remember how to play. Fumbling with his guitar, trying to remember how to play. Fumbling with his guitar.